The Shitzu sleeps next to an oil-filled electric space heater, parking her head up against a Palmer trash can. Radiant thermal heat from the emission of this radiator assembly strikes the side of the dog here, providing body heat. The carpet furthermore acts as an insulator. In this way, the Shitzu sleeps in great comfort with a sense of security that can only be achieved through the use of materials and electricity. Technology is amazing, but self-assembling animals and nature are even more. Here you can hear her snoring. Have a listen.
Taking a picture of the monkey?
I wasn't even in the house. I was in the barn.
But the man you said you saw with the limp?
I did. I heard a man arguing with Mr. Kellum in the kitchen. I heard Mr. Kellum say everybody in Boulder might think the man was a fine man, but Mr. Keller knew what he really was. A thief.
And his name? You never heard that, not even once?
No. But Mr. Keller told him he'd been hiding behind that name in that big white house of his for years, fooling everybody. And then I got to the kitchen door and looked in. I saw that man kill Mr. Keller. I screamed. He saw me, came at me, and then Mrs. Kellum tried to stop him at the door. I didn't see him kill her. I was running for the woods. I hid there, and I just kept on running, days and days of running.
Mm-hmm. Would you like a snack, Mocha? Would you like a snack? You want a snack?